Missouri is suing New York over its prosecution against former President Trump. Missouri Attorney General Andrew Bailey said now was the time to restore the rule of law and called the case a, quote, direct attack on our democratic process through unconstitutional lawfare against President Trump. He said New York's actions sabotaged the rights and of residents in his state to a free and fair election, sending the case straight to the Supreme Court.